Even the pilots are the first to admit it takes someone with a different sort of mindset to pull off these sort of heart-stopping maneuvers.
Maybe a little bit different. We certainly like things on the exciting side.
Just ask Ashley Battles. She knows all about exciting. Of all the performers, she sees this show from one very different perspective, albeit with one very tight grip.
Just like the movies, bringing barnstorming back to today, I actually wing walk on the top and bottom wing of the airplane.
She's heard it called one heck of a stunt, but ask these performers and pilots, it's not a stunt they're pulling off, rather a well-practiced and choreographed precision move.
So there's nothing that's getting just pulled out of the hat, so to speak, as we're flying. These are all very rehearsed maneuvers, and they're designed to be very exciting and fun for the crowd.
It's just a sort of an acromania, if you will, you know, as opposed to acrophobia. It's just the love of the wide open spaces, the love of the three-dimensional freedom that aerobatics gives us.
Call them crazy, if you will. They've certainly heard that said before. But really, they say, it's a thrill you must first experience to explain.
I enjoy watching the horizon change around and not just smoke, but we're focused on the energy of the aircraft, so we're focused on placement of the maneuvers.
Ooh, a lot's going through my mind. One of them is, it's windy. Another one is, I'm almost done. And then the other one is, wow, look at this view out here in Maine.